What's up, everybody? We're back with some more rounds.
Unbound!
And there's a whole lot of new cards that we're going to be checking out today.
Hopefully.
I've been tooling around with some of the mods. I went to disable some of the cards, but that wasn't working, so all of the cards for everything is available. I figured out how to turn off almost all the effects, so the game should be less hard to look at. We fixed the lag issue. Apparently one of the mods was messed up.
Let's find out if it works, though.
It should be a much more enjoyable day of rounds today.
Hopefully.
We actually tested it out a little bit, so I have some evidences to say it should be better. So we're going to be doing...
Ooh, Alpha.
That's a new card. The first shot of each magazine will have 50 lifesteal for 50% damage, bullet speed, and reload time.
Sluggish rounds.
Minus 75% bullet speed, plus 15 bounces, and plus 15 damage. Bulletproof bullets. When you don't want your bullets to be bulleted, unbullet your bullets so you can bullet better.
Ugh.
Your bullets will bounce back any bullet it collides with.
Sweet.
Oh, so we got a couple of the new ones right off the bat here.
I'd like all three of those, honestly.
If I can lower my bullet down to one bullet.
Yeah, that could be real strong.
Yeah, I'll try doing that. Why not?
Siphon. Bullets have a 50% chance to silence targets. Having low damage weakens this ability. And it also has lifesteal.
Okay.
Okay. Murder shouldn't be there, but I like the card. Yeah. On the old jetpack. Well, I guess I can try the siphon.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, I don't like the lower damage already.
Yeah, and then as you can see with the new way it works, we go back and forth here.
Yep.
Repel has recoil and knockback. Recoil can knock you back as you fire your bullets. But Crow gives me more bullets, and I actually want less bullets.
Crow gives you a lot of bullets. Crow is one of my favorite cards, but it may not work well with your alpha.
Correct. So maybe I'll try repel. Why not?
Compact shot.
Plus 3 bullets, plus 3 ammo, smaller spread.
Better reload time, but worse recoil. Long fall boots.
Extra jump height, damage resistant, 10% damage resistance from impact. You get smacked by a box.
And steal the most recent card. I could take your crow.
That would be real mean.
Yeah, I want it, but I
also
won't,
I did
I
take
won't
the crow.
It. Oh, that's right, you didn't. Take the compact shot.
Larceny is one of the other cards that I was supposed to turn off.
Whoa, boy.
Wow. I was just looking at my bullet fly through space.
Oh, boy. Whee!
Your gun, much better than mine off the bat.
Yeah, close range.
Piercing bullets.
Partial damage through shields.
I think I could dig that.
Okay.
And then the higher caliber, give me some recoil, but knockback and damage, or shuffle, just
get a new set.
Yeah.
Look for something to maybe give you.
Yeah, I think higher caliber's fine.
Okay. Oh man. Oh boy. Okay.
My bullet can reach. I was gonna say I don't think you can.
Whoo!
But all you gotta do is look at me with that. Oops. Oh, you knocked away my platform.
Yeah.
You don't even have to hit me with your gun.
That's right. I'm just gonna be a menace. Slow bullets.
I want to try the sluggish rounds, James.
Do you want that with your current set?
It's probably bad, but.
Oh, it'll be fun.
We gotta try it.
I'll retreat, yin.
Plus 8 ammo. That's not what I want. I want to lower my ammo.
Yin is more ammo. It's so good, but it's more ammo.
Retreat is fine.
Yeah, retreat doesn't hurt you. Random confringo doesn't hurt you.
Well, it might not.
That's true. ow. Excuse you.
Oh, I just shot myself.
Ah, random confringo. What if I go like... Oops.
Yeah, just go over there. Just deal with
it. You know what? I'm gonna try this again. Whoops!
I'm just
gonna. Okay, okay.
Just gonna leave bullets for you.
Okay.
Get him!
Whoop! There!
They'll chase you down.
That's pretty great. Oh!
That was
a lot of bouncing.
That was a fancy bullet there.
Fast forward might be exactly what I need. Ooh, siphon.
Oh, that's another siphon.
I don't think I need more siphon. I think I just need the bullets to get to you.
Well, you got two choices.
Fast forward is too good, I think. Morning coffee.
That'll get you to me.
I'm okay with that. Blocking fire is a single bullet.
With double damage.
Interesting. Oh, burst. I don't want to do less damage, though. Elite sneakers. 35% movement speed, but minus 0.15 second cooldown, block cooldown.
Correct.
Or 50% movement speed with minus 20% HP. You're already killing me in one shot. Let's take the coffee.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh. What a
that
shot.
That was a good shot.
Oops. Oops.
Oops, oops, oops. I'm too fast.
Oh, God.
Oh, by the bit.
You silenced me.
Okay.
Oh.
Things happen.
You dropped the ground, which caused my bullet to bounce into my head.
Good.
Oh, this is a terrible level for
me, I think. Oh, God. Maybe oh, God. The Confringo. Oh, God. Okay. Stop, please. Anything. Okay. Okay, okay, we're fine. We're fine! Stop it! Jesus!
Get him, my bouncy bullets!
Okay, I don't know what to do about this here. Hold on. Hold on.
Oh, God. Oh, God, hell! Oh, God! I watched my own bullet come in for the kill!
That was... Oh!
See, now, Omega is... Go. I want that, and then I want something to
take away my one bullet.
So I can just have one bullet.
It's still good even without it. Now your first and last bullets are strong. Also, just... I know you were probably busy with your own stuff over there, but Jesus Lord, that was a terrifying round on my end. My platform disappeared multiple times.
I couldn't pay attention to you at all.
It started with the random Confringo removing my platform, and then it never got better.
let's see. Speed up, I don't know if I want. Piercing bullets could be good.
Piercing bullets could be good.
Because then you wouldn't be able to block them effectively.
I was going to say, friendly bullets would have also potentially been good for you, considering your bounce trouble.
As long as I can pay attention. Ow.
Ow, I hit the thing. I hit it again.
Oh, I'm dancing through my own bullets and your bullets. I just jumped into my bullets to avoid your bullet.
No, please. Uh-oh, I'm under the platform.
I was like, I'm going to take the high ground and shoot down.
Didn't mean to be there. Ooh, star. Oh, but it loses your damage so much.
Overlaps multiple bullets, though. So
I know.
I think that's actually a damage increase.
I think it is,
because
but...
Because it focuses all your bullets.
I know,
one
but...
death bullet.
Spread the... Hang it, spread the back out.
There you go.
Screw it. Let's see what happens. It's probably a bad idea.
Oh, that looked like just a shot.
Oh, the whole game!
Oh, no. Oh, God, my own bullets.
Yay! Just a spray. These aren't doing enough damage here. These bouncy bullets are bad.
Oh, yeah, bounced it right in there.
I don't like those bounces. I think I've ruined my damage too much.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
Maybe I'll just remove the platform underneath you. That'll be fine.
Oh, God. I don't know if I was going to live anyway, but my bullets came in to finish the job.
Last stand.
Demonic pack, that's what I need.
Yeah, that'll be great with your Alpha and Omega, right? You never have a first or last bullet in a clip again?
I'm just going to get...
More Confringo. And this is your build, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh, slower bullets.
I don't want slower bullets.
It's terrifying. Target bounce is scary.
I almost want to just take a random card.
You could. What'd you get? What'd you get? Spray.
Oh, that was the worst.
Oh. Oh, that's a lot of bounce, though. Good lord.
I did not want spray for my build.
But that's it's terrifying still. Oh, lord. It's not great with the Alpha and Omega, but I don't know what to do about this. I've got so much knockback.
poison, that's what I was
looking
for.
Poison's what I want.
I wanted poison or the combined round.
Poison will be helpful.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. Now you're telling me I have spray? Thanks. Good job.
King Midas, I don't want
this. This way up.
Negative bullet gravity. Super low attack speed, but ton of damage. Faster bullets equals increased damage or repel shots. Let's take the bolt action.
Oh, one shot, one kill style?
Let's see what happens.
Holy macamole.
Okay.
Help. I need somebody help.
I died. Okay. I launched myself into a wall. There we go.
You erased me.
Yes. That's the hope anyway. Ooh, I need a pocket to sit in so that I don't. Uh-oh, random confringo did things.
Oh god, it just shoves me. And then it murders me.
Ah, good.
Oh, look at you.
Woo! I can win things sometimes.
Combine! I was looking for you earlier.
That whole time. All right, it's a new fight now.
You're going for it.
Get it early. Ooh, fireworks. Poison.
Oh, yeah, there's your poison.
Slower bullets to increase damage. Let's go.
Okay, come on. Come on.
Come on, do it. None of these are bad, but
yeah, but none of these are good either.
What are you talking about? Some of them are real good. They don't go for specifically helping what you started with, but
who cares about reloading?
A lot of ammo. Multiple bullets side by side. Bullet time. Bullets move slow. That goes real well with what I started with.
I'm glad you got a build.
Boom. I walked into it.
Got him.
No.
I don't know why I just took that.
Oh!
I saw your plan.
That's okay. Ooh, pack bullets could be fun. Shotgun. Huge poison.
Eagle.
I like eagle, but pack bullets are just my fun.
Bullets.
Quick shot I don't want. Holster Yang. Or closer you are to an empty clip, the more projectile speed you will have. No,
which you don't want.
I don't want any of that. Let's shuffle these and see what happens. Jackpot. Ooh. Retreat. Pack player.
Yeah.
Piercing bullets and then copycat. Let's see what Jackpot does. It's probably a bad idea. What
all
I get?
Right, then.
What I get?
You got vampirism.
I'm losing health.
Yep, but you have 100% lifesteal, so you better get to it. Ooh, and you have cool red bullets. Ow!
Oh, that's a lot of lifesteal. That was very slow. Here, what if I go that way?
I jumped right into it.
Good.
I jumped right into it.
What
okay.
If I go this way?
Oh, that was close. Ooh, that was close.
These bullets are very slow.
Stop trying to vampirize me.
I need to.
No.
I'm bleeding to death.
No.
Yay, I got my life back. Come back. There we
dang
go.
Dang it. You don't die fast enough. Periodically shoot bullets when an enemy bullet is near.
Well, with my bullets going so slow, that could be terrifying.
Or minus recoil, movement speed, plus 2 ammo. I don't want the extra ammo. I'm still going.
Trying to go for the single bullet.
Boing. Beetle. Shockwave. Gain a beetle shell that regenerates your health until you reach max.
I don't like the sound of that. Go back here, sir.
Nope, I'm leaving. Bye.
I need your blood.
I'd rather not.
Ow.
Those were automatic bullets. When a bullet is near, I will murder you.
Ack.
Or when it's not near, I'll murder you.
Sluggish rounds. Ooh.
Well. You didn't want the flat pack ammunition.
No, I needed the... Attack speed could be good. Was there between a projectile speed and a bullet speed?
Yes.
I'm going to try having higher attack speed, but slower bullets. Maybe that'll be good. Uh-oh. Go away.
Oh, God! That one was coming after me!
This could be good. Okay, the vampirism can't kill me, it looks like. That's good. Oh, yes, it can. Nope. Stay over there for a minute. I need to hit you with something. Nope, that ain't gonna get to you. Problematic.
Oh.
Okay.
Auto shots are pretty good.
Supersonic. I don't need that.
Gotta go fast. Oh, no.
Yeah, ricochet sounds great. I need a faster reload. That's what I need right now. No, I need faster reload game.
Well, you gotta choose out of these.
More bullet spread. Why not? Spread the love. Ah! I killed myself.
You just turned around and then exploded.
Yep.
It is raining blood on the left side of the screen.
Yep, it's a problem. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. Wait, I have an idea. Let me do something. Hit! I died. I couldn't get under the platform fast enough.
I had a plan. Omega, that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for Alpha and Omega.
That's true. Shotgun, double attack. That'll never happen. Maybe Omega should be fine.
It's not great for you with as many bullets as you have.
No, that's fine. Because they all fire at once.
Slower bullets increase damage some more.
Yeah, but it also hurts my reload time, which is currently my biggest problem. Just fire down that way. Those will get to you eventually.
Oh, I see what your game plan is.
I can't do anything against you, though. These bullets are too slow. They'll never actually hit you. I died.
I just stood here.
Just stood there. The slow bullets doing more damage is great, but if they're too slow, they'll never reach you.
That's fine. Tiebreaker round. We each won one. Yeah. And I feel like I didn't have to do that much to win that time.
That's true.
I just kind of hung out and was like, huh.
Yeah.
Yep.
My random card gave me vampirism, which I'm not sure I wanted.
If you can land hits, very strong. Oh, yeah,
absolutely. But I had made my bullets so slow that wasn't happening.
Yeah. Maybe I go opposite this time. It's going to show me drum magazine. I'll go drum magazine.
Bullets pull opponent towards you on contact.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try a thing. I'm going to set up for a thing.
Regain vitality for each nearby enemy and rally your allies when they are near. I feel like that's more for a team multi-group game.
Yeah.
That
said, it also just gives you more health.
Yeah, none of these are that exciting, so I'll grab it.
Ant. Also go speed up.
Rolling Thunder.
Bullets will create an airstrike where they land for each stack. That sounds fun.
You're like, yes, please.
Ooh.
Oh!
Airstrike. Oh!
Ow.
Ow.
Ow, you got extra bullets. You got more bullets in your bullet.
If I hit that. No!
Chase him down.
I've already forgotten what the first thing I took. Oh, yeah, that's right. The bullet's gravity. Ow. Not gravity, but tractor beam. Oh, I don't want to be there. I don't want to be there!
Ow.
Oh, your paladin thing is bullshit. What's going on?
I don't know, but I like it.
Why are you healing so hard?
Well, because I'm a paladin. Paladins do that.
I mean, they do, but... Regain vitality.
For each nearby enemy and rally your allies when they are near.
So I just have
to... If you get near me, I heal.
So I have to take longer range?
Hey. I guess so. It's my first time using it.
Okay. More boing.
Oh, you could just boing all over the place. Will that give bounce to your... airstrike bullets?
We're gonna find out. I got two boings. No, but each bounce will trigger the airstrike.
Oh, that's Ow.
No! But I'm hiding pack bullets here. Just stay over there. Stay over there.
I have to get close.
No, you don't.
Oh. Oh, the tractor beam threw me for a loop.
Yeah.
I was like, where am I going?
Okay. Whoops. Whoops.
Victory.
Bullets create an extra bullet on each bounce.
Oh, God.
That's such a bad idea.
You're gonna break the game.
Yeah.
Do not get mayhem on top of that.
Why not? Glass cannon.
All right. Well, look, it's the last round. If our game crawls to a halt, we'll know who to blame.
Glass cannon. I'm terrified of what this is gonna do.
Ooh, that actually hurt. Oh God. It also yeeted me into outer space.
Yeah, because tractor beam. Or I could just hit you direct.
That was a shot.
Yeah.
Look
at the camera. Oh, fire hydrant.
We'll fire hydrant this. Piercing is not bad.
Do my airstrikes pull you up?
Yes.
That's awesome. Here, deal with that.
Ow.
I can hit you directly too. That's fine.
Damage increases over time between shots.
Ooh.
Bouncy.
Hey, bounce is good. Bounce is fun. Oh.
Get over here.
That's what I want.
I'm going bouncy.
Okay. Faster bullets do more damage. Silence is always good.
Yeah, maybe I do something like that.
Uh-oh! Ah!
Just.
I've made things problematic for myself. Oops! Where'd that come from?
I bounced some bullets over there. I don't know what happened.
Piercing bullets.
Just the glitch of death.
No, oh, that's a bad idea. That could be okay. Oh, fast forward, I think, is what I want. Oh, attract, though.
Oh, man.
No, that's... Actually, I probably didn't need that, honestly. Just rain.
It's...
Rain hellfire! Oh, boy. Your train of bullets is terrifying, though.
Look, which water is better? The natural born rain or my fire?
And any one of those bullets also kills me instantly, too. Low ground squire's armor. What the hell?
Uh-oh, stinky. Plus 50 max HP, plus 20% damage reduction, but minus 20% movement
speed. That's an image. I gotta go away from that. Oh.
I think you need to pick it.
I think... Target bounce. I want to see if that works with the sky bullets.
No, second gun.
Why not two?
Disclaimer, does not actually give you a second gun.
I don't want the double reload time, though. That's too scary. But Yeetus. Don't know what happened. Oh, boy.
Oh, God.
Talk about, I think. Maybe. Uh-oh.
Deal with that. Oh, God. I dealt with that.
Well, good.
Hmm.
You only need one more. I gotta
plus 50% projectile speed, plus 50% damage, plus 25% bullet gravity, minus 35% bullet speed. Yeah. I still don't know what the difference is between projectile speed and bullet speed.
I don't know.
Let's try to find out, I guess. That could have just screwed me, but who knows. That would beetle.
Beetle's terrifying. What happened?
You killed me. My bullets are not as good as they
used. Oh, God! I shot myself.
That target bounce just keeps going.
It'll have a lot of bounces. Remember. Mm-hmm. I have, a lot of bounces. Oh, this is it. This is for all the marbles.
Yeah, I know.
Speaking of all the marbles... Oh, that last marble match, Lee. It's coming up. It's going to be great.
It sure is, but I don't know what I'm going to take here. I don't want Parasite, because my bullets kill you instantly, and I don't want it to take 5 seconds.
That's true. You could... Oh, Copycat could hurt terribly, though, if you get the wrong thing. You'll likely get something bouncy. I have so much bounce.
Which is fine... So,
what'd you get? Oh, you got Bound. You got Boing.
Okay.
Saw blades.
That's gonna lower the speed. I don't want to lower the speed.
Speed or leech is just good though, right?
Okay. Oh, and this is a terrible map for me. All right.
That's an unfortunate situation.
And this is another terrible map for me.
Oh, boy. I fired that poorly.
It's okay. I killed myself.
What'd you do?
My bullets bounced poorly because I got terrible maps for my gun. The drop shot ruined my gun. Look at those bullets. Look at them go. Well, there you go, James. You won 2 out of 3.
Woo!
James is the victor for the day.
Yeah!
And we got to try a lot of the new cards. I don't think we saw them all.
No, not even close. There's so many new cards.
Yeah. So, we got plenty more to look at next time. So, until then, we'll see you next time.
Goodbye.